Within the Milky Way, the original four humanoid groups, Towal, Ahel, Nuar, and Loan, first began to evolve in the Lyran star system over a period of 40 million years as a peaceful and abundant and agricultural society. Until one day, the reptilian group called the Drokanians showed up. They wanted to control the abundant food and natural resources of the human planets. And soon the war started, where up to 50 million Lyrans were killed. Three Lyran planets called Vilo, Teko, and Merk were destroyed.